SolarWinds Web Performance Monitor tracks and displays the performance and availability of your web and SaaS applications to help ensure a seamless end-user experience. It can monitor web applications like SharePoint and Exchange from inside the firewall, and it can also monitor external-facing applications from multiple locations. For example, let's look at the SolarWinds.com website. This website is critical to our business, and when the site is slow or down, business suffers. In this view, we can see all the transactions we're currently monitoring and their status. We're monitoring the SWI.com website from multiple locations: Austin, Cork, and Tokyo. Let's look at the status of the infrastructure supporting this site to make sure everything is trending in the right direction. If we click on the Austin transaction, we can see the nodes and applications that support the website. In one click, we get detailed status of IIS performance. In another example, we notice that the SharePoint's application response time and memory usage is trending up. We can click on the Web Performance Monitor transaction to see if this issue is starting to impact the end-user experience. In this case, the end-user experience appears to be normal. WPM is easy to use and requires no scripting. It works by recording web application interactions, and then plays back those transactions from multiple locations within your firewall, or from locations in the cloud. Let's go to a web application and start recording. We can see on the right that the recorder measures each step of the transaction. This is the transaction we just recorded. Since this application is used by multiple teams throughout the world, we can monitor its responsiveness from multiple locations using My Infrastructure or by leveraging Amazon EC2 services. Now let's look at the performance of transactions we've recorded. Here, we can see all the transactions with problems, and steps with problems. It looks like the top menu validation is having a problem. If we click on it, we can see the availability history, the supporting infrastructure, all the steps of the transaction, and the status of each step. This chart shows a history of the time duration of all the steps in the transaction. One of these steps is having a problem. By clicking on it, we can see a waterfall chart that shows how long each individual action took. This helps us get an idea of where the bottleneck is. We can view website performance issues based on location, transaction, page elements, and load time. WPM provides out-of-the-box and custom website performance reports, including page load speeds, transaction health, and website availability. It sends notifications via SMS or email whenever there's a website performance or application issue. WPM integrates well with Server and Application Monitor through the Orion platform, providing an extended view of your environment and even deeper insights into your application infrastructure. When used with SAM, WPM can map the relationship between the web transaction and its supporting infrastructure and show overall status details in a single dashboard. Quickly troubleshoot web-based performance issues for both internal and customer-facing applications with SolarWinds Web Performance Monitor.